In a Formula One team, we're looking to go as fast as we possibly can. That starts with the technology, with the people. We have to provide everyone with the right technology to enable them all the way across our team. Performance in a racing team is absolutely critical, and being efficient and reliable goes across everything we do here at McLaren Racing. Anytime we go racing, we have to deliver IT right at the edge. We have to build a small data center in the back of the garage, and the pressure's on IT to make sure we deliver a secure and reliable browser, regardless of the location.
McLaren's constantly evolving. We travel to over 23 locations across the world each year, and we need to be able to work anywhere on any device.
If we look back to several years ago, our technology landscape internally has very varied. Over time, we've been able to simplify and find now that a lot of our trackside workflows are all web-based. Being able to rely on a standardized browser is beneficial from a security point of view and means that the team can access the data and tools they need from anywhere in the world. And that's where the team at Chrome Enterprise really came in.
Chrome really helps with our productivity. What we're trying to do is to get the most out of the data and the people that we have available so we can rely on Chrome to access that data securely, reliably, and quickly.
Why we want an efficient browser like Chrome is to make sure we're keeping the team as secure as possible in anything they're doing. Consistency and reliability are key. With a standardized browser, we know the team can be as efficient as they need to be. They don't need to worry about how they're accessing things. They can just get on and do their jobs and go racing.
It's very important with the way that we work across the world, and it allows those tools to be updated in an almost constant and seamless manner. So all I can see really is that we will continue and grow our usage of our tools like Chrome.
Everything we do at McLaren, we're looking to enhance productivity from the design, the engineering of the car, to the build, and the operations and everything we do inside the IT. That's why Chrome Enterprise has been key to what we've been able to deliver across the entire racing team. We often say in our sport, if you're staying still, you're actually going backwards. I think we look for technology companies and organisations that want to keep pushing forward, and we're looking at the future always and all the time.